dreams, but my phone keeps beeping. Yet I'm steady creeping, never sleeping, hardly eating, just trying to live like Devin the Dude. But motherfuckers wanna get crude like oil. Watch what spoils all your dreams. The futures market? I know nothing about that, except I bet on myself if I could. I got that wood and I'm swinging for the fences, you motherfucker. Y'all wanna get religious like the Pences? Go right ahead. You can go cure some homos while you're at it. Cause me, I just cut promos like an addict. That's what I do, and that's how we survive. I get up on this microphone and I fucking thrive. Guess who fucking cries whenever you're in town? I got this shit down. Sonic shielding, motherfucker. I'm never yielding. That's right, I'm always cutting traffic, but I use my turn signals. Cornette trained me. You're gonna need more than a whore's pet to fucking explain me. But you'll never be able to outbrain me. You'll never be able to outgain me. I'm kinda like Sean Alexander back in the day. Number 37, your secret weapon if you got him on the Seahawks. LT that one year in San Diego when he set the touchdown record. I'm like Deckard, I'm looking for clones. Rapping into a phone, I do this shit alone. Toss me a bone and watch my mind expand. And then when I extend my hand, you gonna watch out for lightning. Cause I'm coming quick. Motherfuckers, you better grab a stick and try to beat me. Otherwise you'll never defeat me. You might try to eat me like I'm some kind of vegetable. Well, Vegeta comes from vegetable, so I guess that's cool. But I ain't no fool. This ain't a game of pocket pool. Even though if there was a rocket launcher, it'd be cool. I start jumping like I'm in Quake. Make no mistake, we can take this to the bank. Even if it's a vault in London. What up, Arsenal? Community Shield Champions. Whatever that means, I call it the David Moyes Memorial Shield. And that's the deal, and this is the real. We got 2 minutes. Dude, finished? They're saying hell no. We gotta at least go to the breakdown. Make clowns shake down all their motherfuckers for extra time. That's right, there's gonna be a temperable black market. And I'm gonna spark it with my right fist. Cause I'm just looking for one tight bitch. That's what's different between me and most of the players in the game. But I'll tell you this, cause I'm insane like A&N. A&N? What's A&N? That's just like, what, a participle? What do we call that shit? I don't even know. It's some kind of word that's beneath definition? Huh. I got suspicions. So now I'm looking around. Who's gonna try and kill me? Should I strike the pose? Motherfuckers, just suppose. Just juxtapose. He's gonna come back and hit me in the head. And I'm gonna keep doing this shit until I'm dead. Then I'll come back about a day later with shit crammed down my throat. But I'll still be hopping on the alligators across the moat like we're playing Frogger. Motherfuckers, find the finest bitch in the game and dogger. Whatever the hell that means. I don't know, there ain't no dog in me. Though I'm throwing my axe to the sky. Is that a Black Panther? Or is that the DMX or Steve Harvey? Motherfuckers trying to step to me, but I'm a smart carny. Maybe a smart mark. Oh shit, I'm a mark? That's right, I'm the mark of fucking Cain. Now let me explain. I got a big old brain. I grew up on my stories and they're supernatural. But I'm also supernatural. I'm supernatural. I'm not bipolar, I'm tripolar. I'm so sure you should try it. Motherfuckers try to deny it. I keep spitting spit out of my mouth as I sit in front of the house and just keep on kicking, spitting this unwritten. Motherfuckers just don't know what they're getting. What? Don't I have an armada on YouTube? Anyone? Alright, that's right, there's no one. It's just me. It's me against the world and I'm liking my odds. Even if this shit is just a mirage, you can peep the visage if my head ain't pulled down low. But then again, you could just call me a hoe, or a hoe chaser. But I'm more like a hoe bracer, cause hoe, brace for impact. Cause whenever Jim raps, he's coming with 1,000 pounds of crap. And you could take that, and you could put it in the Metaphor Hall of Fame, I don't know. Just think about taking 1,000 pound crap. That'd be like what? About 5 Bonos from the South Park scale? Or Bono, or Bono, whatever the fuck his name is. I don't know about you two. I tell people to say you two pop. Me? I'm too block, I'm too hood, I'm too good, I'm too bad, I'm too sad, I'm too something. T-O-O, or is it T-W-O? Nobody tells me how to spell. That's why I tell all you lamers to go to hell.